the Nyungga people, they lived back, because this front part is all really salt marsh, quite wet area, and they settled behind, just behind there, and they really used a whole mosaic of vegetation and took care of all that to survive. When the Europeans did settle, they cleared all the land for pastures, in way for cattle and goats kind of thing. And up until about the 1930s, there were Chinese market gardens that were...
Thank you.